Well, access to knowledge and resources is what you generally get from most startup programs. But what I'm looking for here are two things primarily. One is confirmation of things that we thought were generally the way to proceed. And also, you know, some questioning on the assumptions that we had on how to grow a startup. Perhaps this experience will teach us the right way to do things.
Today's world, I think data is everything. If we see the market, every big game player is putting humongous amount in their data. Facebook, Google. We spend a lot of time on Google because they have the data. For every customer, for every user, their data is useful. I use mobile like for maybe few hours of the day, and if the data is not there, I don't know how my life will work. So data is everything.
I think there are not many cloud solution providers end-to-end right now in the world, but how Enclouden is different amongst them also is that we have all three layers of software-defined compute, storage, and network to provide a single virtual ecosystem for any company who wants to establish a private cloud or a virtual desktop infrastructure on their premises, which is fully analytically driven and is scalable at a moment's notice to perform high performance activities with their even their legacy applications.
I think NetApp is placed at the right spot. They are at the forefront of the technology, and in today's converging world, I see a good future of NetApp.